Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My name is Raja Saleem Akhtar. Welcome in this new video. Before to watch the further video, subscribe my channel, like the video, click on bell icon, share the videos. If vector function f of t is equal to I unit vector plus 2 tangent t j unit vector plus 2 tangent square t k unit vector, find magnitude of the vector function f of t. Solution: here the vector function f of t of a scalar variable t is equal to I unit vector plus 2 tangent t j unit vector plus 2 tangent square t k unit vector. Therefore, magnitude of the vector function f of t equal to 1 square 1 plus 2 tangent c square 4 tangent square t plus 2 tangent square t square 4 tangent raised power 4 t under root. Note it. It can be written as equal to 1 plus 2 tangent square t whole square under root equal to 1 plus 2 tangent square t answer. Therefore, by the magnitude of a vector function of a scalar variable t, we can find a scalar function of the scalar variable t